Breaking news at noon, NBC2 has confirmed the first candidate to step forward to replace Lee County's retiring property appraiser.
Ken Wilkinson is retiring after 40 years in office. Republican Matt Caldwell tells NBC2 chief political correspondent Dave Elias he wants the job. Dave is live in our studio with those details.
Yeah, for the first time since a majority of us have lived here, we will see a new property appraiser to replace Ken Wilkinson, who is going to be retiring. Former State Representative Matt Caldwell has filed to run for the seat. Caldwell's last campaign was back in 2018 when he ran for State Agriculture Commissioner. He lost to Democrat Nikki Fried. Caldwell was considering a run for Congressman Francis Rooney's seat, but he decided he wasn't the right time to enter the race. It was becoming overly crowded. Instead, he's now focusing on becoming Lee County's first choice as property appraiser since 1980.
I've been a real estate appraiser in private practice for nearly two decades now, and then certainly the experience I had in the legislature, being able to work with colleagues across the state.
Now, Caldwell is the first candidate to actually jump in the race. Ken Wilkinson had opposition only once in those 40 years he was in office. He won 10 elections. Caldwell wasn't even born when Wilkinson took office. And interesting to note, Lee County has had only 11 property appraisers since 1887. Live in the studio, Dave Elias, NBC2.